Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new float level switches from our brand, ProSense. We have five types of switches with 36 new part numbers and are now offering vertical mount, horizontal mount, bent stem, level switch kits, and tilt float styles. A float level switch is a device that will open or close an electrical circuit as the level of the liquid rises or falls. Typical applications are used to indicate when a tank is either full or empty. These new float level switches can be found in AC or DC voltages. Most of these are normally closed styles, but can be converted to a normally open style. They're available in several different material types in order to be compatible with many different liquids. Some of the material types are polypropylene, Buna-N, brass, stainless steel, Kynar, PTFE, and PBT. The vertical mount is typically the most popular. They have a normally closed configuration and are typically mounted in the top of a tank. The horizontal style is mounted in the side of a tank. The bent stem style mounts in the side of a tank like the horizontal switch. Now, three of these operate the same as a vertical switch, and one operates as a horizontal switch. The float level switch kits provide the opportunity to fabricate in the field a customized two-float level switch with a maximum stem length of 36 inches using the supplied kit components. Level switch kits are available in stainless, brass, or plastic material constructions for compatibility with different liquids. The last switch is a float tilt level switch. These provide an inexpensive and efficient and highly reliable level detection in open vessels, sumps, and ponds. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new ProSense float level switches on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell other sensors, switches, ultrasonic sensors, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new ProSense level switches or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon. Thank you.